Dingo. He escaped through the window and probably moved towards the bridge. I need to search the office thoroughly. Whatever happens, don't leave the house and don't let anyone in until I come back.
You're leaving me again? Are you crazy? The sheriff is on it. Let it go.
The sheriff doesn't know what he's dealing with. If he really is who he says he is in the first place, he won't help anything.
Don't be paranoid. The police are on our side.
No one's on our side, Emma. No one. No point hanging around here. I've got to get him before he's off the radar. Those messages are crucial and he knows that very well. Maybe I'll find another signal outside. I just hope I don't lose the trail. I can't see anything with my naked eye, but maybe the localizer will help. The sheriff probably went for the bridge. That's where I should start looking. At least I know which way he went. The sheriff must be nearby. I'll check the area around the bridge. I think I'm on the right track. The signal is stronger. I'm getting close. He went up and cut the rope. Maybe I can find a side passage. David, Emma, me, and my parents, and the movers. Who else knows our location? Someone from the office. Did Emma blurt it out to some friends? I don't think so. And I was cautious. I didn't leave any trail. Fuck, why can't I crack it? It's an electric fence. I need to find a way to switch it off if I want to get that electric fence. What is it doing here? Where could these wires lead? One down. There's more. second one done. I think there's just one left. That was the last one. I won't be electrocuted now. He was in this building, but the door is locked now. I'll follow him some more. Check that tower first. signal is coming from the tower. Damn, I'm not really scared of heights, but I better be careful. I was right. He's not here. I should look around. It looks like he was hiding something in here. This must be the key to the house. Let's see what he's hiding there. I must find out how to open that goddamn basement. Okay, so I'll storm in and give the guy hell until he tells me everything. I just hope his English is better than my Russian. Oh. Motherfuckers, they know everything about us. Everything. Fuck, they've been watching our every move. Even here, where we were supposed to be off their radar. That's probably the basement door. Where can I get the password? The door is locked. Enter the password. Nothing in here. Need to find the slide. My gut tells me someone has written something here. I can't make it out. There must be a way to unravel it. A book on encrypting. Someone has marked certain pages. Maybe I should check what this button does. I better check what this lever is for.
I wouldn't be so sure. Did he mention the copies? Should have thought about that before. He already knows more than we wanted him to. The handler is concerned. We've got a serious conversation ahead of us.
Who's behind all this? Since when have they been doing it? If they had me exposed, why didn't they steal the telegrams before? It works. I'm starting to make out the letters. What is that son of a bitch up to? Finally. Now I can go in the basement and deal with that fucker. So much blood. What's happened here? Slaughtered. Like an animal. Fuck me, I don't get it. Who could have done this? And why? Luckily you didn't destroy them. I finally made it to the mine, but something followed me.
The accident claimed the lives of four people. Why would my father kill them if they were his friends? And on top of that, the explosion led him to financial aid. That doesn't make any sense. My father was no fool. He wouldn't hurt his own interests. That the dead man had written about. If he was right, then I'm on the right track. light is green again. A little bit of effort, and I can get out of this damn mine. Running in circles, damn it! I need a clue. Maybe someone's written one down somewhere. I should look at the map for some hints. Maybe it will tell me where Gilman left the other notes. I should look at the map for some hints. Thank you. I should look at the map for some hints. I should look at the map for some hints. I should look at the map for some hints.
I should look at the map for some hints.
I should look at the map for some hints. Walter thought my father killed his partner in order to get his shares. But the explosion was accidental. After all, the mine brought in more income than inn, which often remained empty. However, the detective didn't have hard evidence, only circumstantial.
No.